Southwest 10th and Clay.
She had a homeschooling for a long time, so I had no way of tracking it school-wise. So I was always like 27 years old. And anyway, it turns out they were in the process of moving, so they kept having a good time with their moms and everybody. And I was already thinking about it, so that's primarily one of the reasons I stayed.